On October 11, 1941, the StuG Lutzow, one of only two remaining in the SS Division Reich's StuG battery, engaged a Soviet armored train. After a drawn-out battle, the Goliath was finally defeated. Episode 30 from a platoon leader's unreleased war diary. Come and see.